This is how your signature can look like.